This has happened for a long time. Here's the overhead kick from Bellingham!